choice, a dream, a boast, a threat. Now, how could you fail to go some other way? Some way or other. Somewhere.
Some of our bankers have shown themselves either incompetent or dishonest in their handling of the people's funds. They had used the money entrusted to them in speculation and unwise loans. This was, of course, not true in the vast majority of our banks. But it was true in enough of them to shock the people of the United States for a time into a sense of insecurity and to put them into a frame of mind where they did not differentiate.
Five nines, six sigma, we're building it up.
And so it became the government's job to straighten out this situation and to do it as quickly as possible.
We're talking.
And that job is being performed.
Taking it, faking it, shaking it, making it up.
I do not promise you that every bank will be reopened or that individual losses will not be suffered. But
there's gonna be big moons a full moon, a blood moon at midnight tonight.
Building it up.
There will be no losses that possibly could be avoided. And there would have been more and greater losses had we continued to drift.
Gonna rise up, up
I can even promise you salvation.
It's gonna find you with its cold, clear light.
We shall be engaged not merely in reopening sound banks, but in the creation of more sound banks through reorganization.
We're building it up. So big, too big to fail.
You must not be stampeded by rumor or guesses.
Hey there, teacher, is your pension all right? Wall Street's quaking. There's a blood moon tonight.
He's providing the machinery to restore our finances.
Hey there, preacher, on your pews packed tight. Is the congregation shaking? Are they seeing the light?
And it is up to you to support and make it work.
It's gonna be a big move, a full moon, one moon tonight.
It is your problem, my friend. Your problem no less than it is mine.
Blood moon, 5-9. So red, 6-6. So red, we're building it. Too big to fall.